If you're considering a move to Tacoma, Washington, and you're unsure if it's the right place for you to live, I'm here to help. In this video, I'll go over the pros and cons so that you can make an informed decision about whether Tacoma is the right fit for you. I'm Katrina Halterman. I'm a local Washington State broker realtor and expert in the area. Tacoma is a city with its own unique and charm. Even if it's not as popular as its sister city, Seattle, the city of destiny has plenty to offer. But it's essential to weigh its pros and cons before making your decision. Tacoma is divided into different sections, each with its own distinct personality and character. First, you have North Tacoma. It's a charming area with a rich heritage that's home to some of Tacoma's oldest neighborhoods. You'll find delightful communities like Old Town, Ruston, Stadium District, North Slope Historic District, Proctor District, and the University of Puget Sound neighborhood, all nestled within the scenic north end of Tacoma. These neighborhoods each have their own unique character and history, making North Tacoma a truly special place to explore and call home. Now, let's talk about downtown Tacoma and its surrounding neighborhoods located in central Tacoma. It's a place where folks truly take pride in their community, creating a strong sense of ownership that gives the area a warm, almost village-like atmosphere. The neighborhoods in central Tacoma are lively and interconnected with recent improvements with the new light rail extension, more bike lanes, and much needed road upgrades. The result is a bustling, vibrant hub where residents can enjoy a seamless blend of convenience and charm. It's no wonder why so many people love to call central Tacoma their home sweet home. Let's explore the diverse neighborhoods in South Tacoma, the South End, and the East Side. Each of these areas has its own unique character and charm, offering a delightful variety of distinct neighborhoods and communities. And within those communities, you'll discover hidden gems like trendy bars, charming historic homes, and picturesque streets that add to the allure of Tacoma. It's in these vibrant corners of the city that you'll truly feel the heartbeat of Tacoma and experience its rich history and beauty. South Tacoma, the South End, and the East Side are definitely worth discovering. There are many pros to living in Tacoma. It's located on the scenic Puget Sound, offering a well-appointed city with an average population of 200,000 people. Being a port city, Tacoma's proximity to Seattle makes it an attractive ground for high-profile companies seeking employees, such as Microsoft and Amazon. The city's ideal locations opens up opportunities in major sectors, including the military, healthcare system, government, and education. If you're looking for a place with character, opportunities, and access to natural beauty, Tacoma might be the perfect place for you. Let's start with the first pro, which is the job market in Tacoma. I'm happy to report that as of the time I'm making this video, the unemployment rate has gone down to 3.5%. Tacoma is home to some significant employers in various industries. So if you're in the fields like the military, healthcare, finance, insurance, government, or education, you'll find job opportunities readily available to you. Rest assured, finding a job won't be a daunting task here. But it's not all about work. We also want to have some fun, right? Tacoma has got you covered in that department too. There's a vibrant social scene with plenty of entertainment options, from cultural events to exciting outdoor activities. You'll never run out of things to do in the city. One thing you'll quickly notice is how much the residents of Tacoma cherish art and the great outdoors. You'll find yourself immersed in the world of creativity and adventure. And speaking of art, one of the biggest draws in Tacoma is its world-renowned glass art. Tourists from all over the world flock to Tacoma for its captivating glass art. You can spot these stunning pieces as you stroll downtown, and trust me, it's a sight to behold. That area in particular is a hub for the art scene. We have the Tacoma Art Museum, Washington State History Museum, and LeMay America's Car Museum, just to name a few. Now, when it comes to keeping your belly full and heart entertained, Tacoma has got you covered. The city boasts a plethora of amazing restaurants and charming little shops that are sure to delight you. If you're a fan of the artsy culture and enjoy scrumptious meals, Tacoma is a perfect place for you. You'll feel right at home here. It's a delightful blend of great food and rich cultural scene that will keep you entertained all the time. And let's dive into Tacoma's captivating natural beauty. Within just a couple hours, you'll be immersed in mesmerizing national parks, perfect for hiking and adventures. The views of the mountains and Mount Rainier are truly awe-inspiring. Nestled by the ocean, water sports and outdoor activities abound. The picturesque Puget Sound graces Tacoma, providing the city with captivating aquatic vistas. Enhanced by the surrounding mountains, it becomes a haven for outdoor enthusiasts. Abundant trails and parks beckon you to immerse yourself in nature's beauty. The area's innate allure is a significant advantage that you'll surely want to explore. Tacoma has a lot to offer, from its artsy culture to the natural wonders that will leave you in awe. Don't miss out on visiting top outdoor destinations like Point Defiance Park, Mile Drive and Trails, Owens Beach, all recommended by TripAdvisor. I'm so excited to share with you all about the thriving city of Tacoma. It's like a bright beacon of entrepreneurial spirit, and it's bringing so many wonderful things to this amazing place. One thing you absolutely love about Tacoma is the incredible dining scene. There is a delightful array of restaurants and charming breweries to explore. Whether you're a foodie like me or a beer enthusiast like my husband, Tacoma has got you covered with a ton of options to satisfy your taste buds. And let me tell you, Tacoma is truly thriving. The natural beauty here, including breathtaking views of Mount Rainier, witnessing such splendor makes it hard not to be positive about this place you'll call home. And when we're looking at the pros and cons of a city, we have to be real with ourselves. No city is perfect, so next we're gonna go over Tacoma's cons. The first con of Tacoma is taxes. Washington is notorious for having the fourth highest sales tax in the whole country. It's something to consider when budgeting for your purchases. But that's not all. Property tax in Tacoma is also notably higher than in other cities across the state. So, if you're planning to call Tacoma your home sweet home, be prepared for those property tax rates. While high taxes can be a bit of a drawback, Tacoma's incredible offerings and vibrant lifestyle still make it a place worth considering. Just keep those taxes in mind while making your decision. Now, the second con I want to address is Tacoma's homelessness. It's honestly a problem here, as it is in many big cities on the West Coast. The local government, county, state, and city itself are all working hard to combat it, and I have seen some improvement over the years. There have been regulations and laws put in place to address these issues, and I'm hopeful that the situation will continue to improve. The city of Tacoma has a well-crafted strategic plan that's taking both short-term and long-term approaches to tackle these issues. It's all about providing immediate shelter and pathways to stable housing with the support of public-private partnerships, ensuring a strong community effort. Moving on to the third con, traffic. I know, traffic can be a pain anywhere you go, but in Tacoma, it can get a little intense, especially during the rush hours. It's something to consider, especially if you're used to a more laid-back commute. However, Tacoma has been working on improving its transportation infrastructure, like adding a light rail extension and bike lanes to make things a bit smoother for everyone. Compared to some other big cities, Tacoma's traffic isn't that bad. You see, the key is to understand when and where you might run into traffic. Once you figure that out, it's really not too complex to navigate. Sure, we've all experienced some congestion on the highway, but trust me, it's nothing compared to places like Chicago, Boston, Los Angeles. The good news is they've been working to improve it here in Tacoma. They just finished construction on the I-5, which took a while, but it's brought some real improvements. There's less congestion in those areas where it used to be a headache. So my advice is plan your travels wisely and you'll be just fine. Tacoma's highway system is not too crazy to figure out. And once you get the hang of it, you'll see that traffic is really not a major drawback. You know, sometimes we just have to appreciate what we have, and traffic in Tacoma is definitely manageable compared to some other places I've seen. Finally, the fourth con to be mindful of is the weather. Now, don't get me wrong, the natural beauty here is stunning, and those views of Mount Rainier are a sight to behold. But being on the west of the Cascade Mountain Range, there is that time of the year when we can get quite a bit of rain. It's part of what keeps this place green and beautiful. So if you're not a fan of rain, it's something to consider. But it's not as much rain as you might think. With an average of around 39 inches of rainfall annually, I remember when I lived in Colorado, when it rained there, the rain was really heavy and loud. In Washington, when it does rain, a lot of the time it's just a light sprinkle. Nothing too crazy. And the temperature is definitely manageable. We experience average high temperatures ranging from 48 degrees, and when July and August rolls around, we're basking in the lovely weather of an average highs of 77 degrees. So studying these scores, it's easy to see that Tacoma enjoys delightful weather throughout the year. The rain isn't as overwhelming as some might expect, and the summers are absolutely glorious. This means you get to enjoy outdoor activities and live without having to deal with those extreme temperatures that can be challenging in other places. Well, there you have it, folks. We've explored the pros and cons of Tacoma, Washington, and I hope this video has given you a good insight into the thriving city. On the positive side, Tacoma offers a lot to love, from its affordable cost of living compared to neighboring cities, a growing job market with opportunities in various industries, a strong sense of community in its diverse neighborhoods, and the abundance of natural beauty and outdoor activities that will take your breath away. In the end, Tacoma's entrepreneurial spirit, the warmth of its residents, and the charm of the city make it a place worth considering. Remember, every place has its pros and cons, and it's all about finding the right fit for you and your lifestyle. So whether you're considering moving to Tacoma or just curious about the city, I hope that this video has been helpful. There's something truly special about this place, and I have no doubt that Tacoma has something to offer everyone. Thanks for joining me today, and if you have any questions or want to learn more, feel free to reach out. Happy exploring. Bye for now, friends.